13-year-old Willis Gibson from Oklahoma has become the first person to officially beat Tetris.
Please crash.
During level 157, beyond where the 40-year-old arcade classic could calculate his actual score, the game crashed. Reaching the Tetris kill screen, a coveted achievement in the gaming world, had only been accomplished by an artificial intelligence program. Willis's nearly 40-minute run was aided by years of crowdsourced strategies to push through the game's quirks. Case in point, a human player didn't reach level 35 until 2018.